My dad trained a dog. He used to train our dogs.
Aww.
Yeah, and the neighbors, it was a big thing, I think, for like 60s dads.
Yeah.
You know, one of the things that our next door neighbor used to do, he had Springer Spaniels. And
a hyper dog.
He'd throw the cigarette on the ground because he was a chain smoker, and the dog would go and put it out.
I'd pay to see that.